It's now 6:54. It's time to schedule some time with your BFF. Today is National Best Friends Day. The special day falls each year on June 8th. It's the perfect time to get together and catch up. Studies have shown friends are good for your health, and strong social support can help reduce your risk for depression and high blood pressure, which can lead to other health problems. Adults with a rich social life are more likely to live longer than those with fewer connections. You can celebrate Best Friends Day any way you want. Just reach out to your bestie and take it from there.
How cute.
Yeah, all very ages. Fun. Hey, bars open up on Friday. Maybe that's the time you social safely get a drink with your best friend.
Do you wear the mask in and then just take it off while you're drinking?
I think you can take it off when you sit down, but then when you go to the restroom or through the front entry,
you put it back on. Okay.
Patrick, who's your best friend?
Jeff.
Well, thank you, Patrick. I was going to say the same.
Jeff looked surprised when you said Jeff. He's like, oh, I am.
I mean,
I guess you're my best friend too.
It's a little weird that when we're hanging out and we are BFFs, he makes me call him Mr. Stahl. it's a very formal thing, but
I like it. That's what it's like when you hang out with Jeff. I mean,
wow.
Mr. Stahl. Time is now 6:55. Up next, three things you need to know before you go.
You're watching the Desert's News Leader. Stay tuned.